Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Seton Hall Pirates and the Michigan State Spartans. Here are a couple of players who will be looking to come out and make their presence felt. There's a look at the starting lineup.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
Let's check out how these teams are going to set the tempo, Ralph.
Every game, you have to pick your areas of focus, Gus. Figure out what's going to help your team win, and you execute that.
So here we go. Shots up. Can finish. He was determined to get to the rim.
A nice job getting to the hole. A gutsy take. I like that mentality.
The Spartans now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
In the lane.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Powell handles the pass. Looking for the bomb.
Oh!
On the left side. Turns it over. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. They work the perimeter. In the lane. He missed it. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
Gus, a first-year player just getting his college career started. It's going to be a treat to watch this young man develop his game.
Makes the foul shot. Both free throws go. He's being trapped. Henry handles the feed. From the corner!
Big time dagger.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Raftery. On the outside. Shots up. Howard hits a three. Now they work it around the perimeter. He tries the three. No luck from downtown. Nelson receives the ball. Fires.
How about that?
He can put up points and he can move the ball.
You know he's a real talent. He can set up his teammates for open looks and really has a nose for the goal.
Tuppett inside. He shoots from the corner. The junior. Now they work it around the perimeter. Now with 10 to shoot. He tries to beat the buzzer. Can't connect from the three-point line. Pushes it. Now with the ball screen. Jump shot.
Perfect.
How about that play? They went through the high post.
Whenever you're attacking a zone or man D, it's key to get the ball in the center of the floor, and in particular, to the high post.
Way out on the right wing. In the lane. No, the Pirates are definitely not playing at a tempo, which suits their team or coaching philosophy, Bill. I was expecting them to be more aggressive offensively.
That's just it, Gus. Their philosophy is to stay up-tempo style, and for some reason, they've gotten away from it. That's just not a good decision.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Good. Gets two at the charity stripe. They would like to get it inside to the low block. The senior. Fires the junior. Work it around the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Powell receives the pass. Second team, a chance for a three-point play. The old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength.
The chance for a three-point play, the conventional one.
Solid.
Hits that one. They may have him in some trouble here, Matt.
He's trapped, Gus.
Jump shot. Shots off.
Transition.
On the outside. Block! Out on the left wing. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
This guy is a complete player in the post.
He's one of those type of post players who can get it done in a variety of ways. In the paint, from 12 to 15, he can knock it down, passes it a little. A skilled player with a great head for the game. Look at that block. Terrific.
Ball's going to stay here. Inbound from the baseline. The sophomore. And he can't get them out. Now on the run. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Answer. On the wing.
Rejected.
I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, Gus. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
on the right side. He shoots from the corner.
How about that, Gus?
Now we've got a turnover. On the left side. He makes the block. He can't get it to go.
Look to outlet.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. Shots off. Rips it down. They've worked the perimeter. He shoots from the corner with no luck.
How about that elevation?
Running their zone offense.
Very effective because of the power on the glass. It opens up that opportunity for tips.
Out on the right wing. Fires.
Big time dagger.
On the outside. Jump shot. And hits. The Pirates, and now getting set up for a round one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
Fires.
How about that?
The Pirates did a great job there of getting into the paint and kicking the ball out.
I really like the way they're getting the open looks, using the bounce to get teammates open.
In the lane.
Perfect.
Freshman is a bit careless with the basketball. Shots off.
Look for the outlet.
Out on the wing. Jump shot.
He missed it. Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
On the right side. Fires.
How about this kid? Huh? That's how to keep the D on their toes. Take some threes and some baskets in the paint area and then surprise them for the mid-range.
Shots off. Pulls it down.
Terrific reaction.
Way out on the right wing. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Another great second-year player here, Bill. Underclassmen are a big key for any successful program.
Gus, he's young, but he's been through his freshman year, and he's learned a lot. This is going to be another big season for him. Let's see how he does today.
The ball handler is in trouble. He can't get around the trap.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Great trap. They managed to keep the defender under control.
Tried to beat it, but he couldn't, Gus.
In the lane. No, pulls down the board. Out on the right wing. Off the mark. Hungry for the ball. On the wing. He attempts the trifecta, big time. On the left side. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
You want leaders on your team. At least I did when I was coaching. Having a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
He hits it. Both free throws go. May have him right where they want him, Raph. On the right side, he unloads a three. No good from three-point range. Dump it inside. Dials up a long-range shot, but he misses his target. On the left side. Now with the ball screen. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
Everyone on this squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. Pushes it. May be in some trouble. Oh, now that's poor offensive execution.
10-second violation. Oh, that's a tough one to handle.
The Pirates set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
7 minutes left on the game clock. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Can't get it to go.
See the floor. He needs some easy fast breaks.
The Pirates in their four-round one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Entry pass in the paint.
Way to stick it, young fella.
The Pirates are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. A pace that suits their strengths as a team.
And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. And he's fouled. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from a coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they're most likely to deliver.
Two shots.
Gets it.
He got them both. Is being trapped. The 6-minute mark. Cross court. In the lane. He missed it. What a rebound. Looking for a good shot. He got it up and in. Up it inside. He takes the three. Not this time. Grabs the rebound. Nice pass to the low block. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
This guy is really known as a power guy.
You know, I love the way this kid uses his body to create opportunities and space. He is just a beast down low. Physical, Gus.
Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. He got it. Top of the key.
The guile, the fortitude to pursue the rim.
No.
It's mine.
Got it in the low block. In the lane. Off the mark.
Give me that.
On the outside. 4 minutes left on the game clock. Feed the low post. Jump shot. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
Tup it inside. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. And it's blocked. On the left side. careless mistake there. Looking for a good shot. Fires the sophomore. Three minutes left on the game clock. Nice. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
Nice rejection. And lays it in. The game clock. Fires!
How about that?
The Pirates got some good ball reversals. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Up and in. Ha ha! Top of the key. Heat check time from long range. And misses. And that's a jam. We are at the 1 minute mark. He goes for three. And in. In the poke and the block. On the right side. Jump shot. Got it. Wow. Down on the low block. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. He can't get it to go. One half is in the book. Stay tuned for CBS at the half. And here is our game summary.
We've seen a lot of action and some impressive play here today. A look at these numbers can give you an idea of who has been doing what.
Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
Looking for a good shot. Shots up. And no! In and out. Offensive rebound. And he lays it up and in. He missed it. He shot rejected. Inside. Dump it inside. up with the bomb.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
The Spartans are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Both free throws go. The ball handler is in trouble. On the right side. He shoots from the corner.
The freshman.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Fires.
Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the deep corner. No.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
On the outside. Strips the ball. Out on the left wing.
Control. Knows where to be. Location.
A high rent district.
They work the perimeter. He swats the ball. On the wing. Off the mark. Kept alive.
Down the lane.
Finger roll.
So easy.
Out on the wing. Jump shot. The freshman. Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
This type of player usually grabs a bunch of boards and makes all the effort plays. A solid contributor.
Shots off.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
On the left side. Jump shot.
Perfect.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. And he can't get the bounce. On the right side. He looks for three. Shots off. And he's fouled. He's an aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the ball.
He always gets you. In, you get in trouble.
At the free throw line. It's good. Charity strike. fires and hits. On the low block, in the lane, count it. On the wing, dials up a long-range shot. No luck from downtown. On the right side, pushing in transition. On the left side, jump shot, shots off, pulls down the rebound. Can't get it to go. Rejected. Top of the key.
Put a little English on it.
Way out on the right wing. In the lane. He missed it. What a rebound. The Pirates are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and Coach has got to enjoy it.
Got it in the low block. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you gotta love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
He got them both. The trap's in place, Raph. Working around the perimeter. Fired. Shots off.
Oh, physical play.
Do they need a timeout here, Ryan?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
On the right side, he puts up the tray. The Spartans can't find the basket at all, Coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. Shots off.
Get out and fill. About this kid, huh?
How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
They work it around the perimeter. He attempts the three.
How about that, Gus?
Turnover. They'll go the other way. Here they go in transition. On the wing. Shots off. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
He gets the rejection. Give me that. On the wing. The fans are making a difference, Raph. This is a tough place to play. Way out on the right wing. Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
He's typically really good from the charity stripe.
I think that's the one thing he takes a lot of pride in.
Jump shot. No.
I own it.
They work the perimeter. You can finish. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Ah, he got it up and in. Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
On the right side. It's stolen away. Nelson on the move. Swatted away. Up and in. Ha ha. They work it around the perimeter. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, guys.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
Free throw is good. Gets two at the charity stripe. May be in some trouble. It's stripped. Active hands. Off the mark. Pulls it in. Out on the left wing. Careless mistake there. Dump it inside. And that one is blocked. Ooh, athlete. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. And he lays it up and in. Top of the key. that goes out of bounds. Look to stay at this end. Well, we're in the second half here, and there are the numbers for our focus player.
I've said it before, Gus. Numbers don't always give you the entire story, but they really help get you started.
On the outside. He shoots from outside. Can't connect from the three-point line. Turnover. They'll go the other way. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. In the paint. In the lane. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Baseline J.
Big time dagger.
Looking for a good shot. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
On the wing. He shoots from the corner. And it goes.
What a big time shot.
He missed it. Give it here. On the left side. No. Breaks it. No. On the left side. Jump shot. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. Dump it inside. Fire and answer. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. The Pirates are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just got to know when to back off.
With the free one. Book it. No doubt about it. A great trap initiated by the defense. Ball stripped. Inside. And we have a pause in the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. Timeout call. We'll get you back into the action right after this. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. The Pirates working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
They work it around the perimeter. He blocks the shot. The Spartans in a hurry. We're at the 5-minute mark. And he hits it. The Pirates set up for around one.
That's tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
McKnight gets the pass. Fired. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. Outside, Jay won't pat his shot rejected. Great hustle. He shoots from the left of the circle. Can't get it to go. Powell receives the ball. He strips him clean. He'll take it the other way. We're at the 4-minute mark. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. On the right side. Block shot. The Pirates cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Watts handles the feed. He shoots from downtown, and he buries the three. Minutes left on the game clock. With 10 to shoot now. Jump shot. The Pirates are having a tough time hitting from the floor, Cole.
They can't buy one, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. The Pirates now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating the pinch, and then find the open guy.
Thompson gets the ball. He lets it go. It's no good. Winston receives the ball. Left on the game clock. Turns it over. The Pirates motion for a round one.
Understanding what type of shot you want is essential in this offense.
Dump it inside. Fourth team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Gus, it's about getting to the free throw line. When you get there often, good things seem to happen.
Pushes it. He swats the ball away.
Put a little English on it.
On the outside. He launches a three, and he buries the long-range bomb. Quick block. Now we've got a turnover. Nelson takes the feed. Nice job defensively.
Send it in, Gus.
Goes right through the trap.
Right around the trap. That's a good job of attacking the defense.
He nails the bucket. Get it down on the low block. And he can't hit the shot. Here comes the pain. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. He fires away. Misses from the outside. Now it's just a matter of clock management, isn't it, Coach?
This is where your point guard becomes very important.
Clock management, Gus, that's what it's all about now. Stopping the clock in order to get back into this game.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. And yet another stoppage, and yet another foul.
And why not?
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt them.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Looking for a good shot. He puts up the tray. He misses from long range. Raph, we had a couple of great performances out there today, and here are our players of the game.
These kids were awesome out there. As a coach, these are the type of performances you want to get from your players.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.